It was Christmas. I think I was 7 or 6 years old. My mum and dad took me to the cathedral to put a present under the tree.
You mean the big one they put up every year?
Yeah, because the presents go to charity for families that can't afford gifts. I went exploring the side rooms of the cathedral.
With your mum and dad?
No, I was alone. I was able to lose him for a bit. I was looking around one of the side rooms when this old lady approached me. She told me that I shouldn't be there. She told me that I should return to my mum and dad. She knew my name. Wished me Merry Christmas, and then she disappeared. Right in front of me. I mean, like, how do you explain that?
Didn't expect your answer to be so serious.
I'm sorry.
Don't be, it's okay.
What about you? Do you believe in that kind of stuff?
I mean, I guess there's some things that we can't explain. But there was also a time when we couldn't explain storms or the stars. I don't know. Are you, busy tonight?
Sorry, what was that?
Are you, like, you know, busy tomorrow night?
Busy? No.
I was wondering if maybe you wanted to hang out or watch a movie or something?
Well, my mum and dad won't be back till Wednesday, so we can have it here.
Alright, great. Cool.
Was there a movie you're thinking of?
Well, I, you know, was more thinking that we could...
Wasn't the movie you're thinking of, was it?
Shut up!
See you tomorrow night, Owen.
See you, Faith.
Get here now!